All right. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, everybody. Hi, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I am here to kill Fiend Dragon Dogma. Hi. We're gonna have to try to kill some quests today. When wolves collide. All right, I finish the I finished evacuating this place already. I finished Circuit Upper, so I think it's just back battle that I haven't done. A back patel, hi darling! I thought you were asleep. I thought you were eating. Talos over there. Okay, so we have to go to Looking Island, Ken. Gotcha. On the throne. Yeah, I get what you mean. But how? Mechanic iron can.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Here right now, so I guess we have to go up there. Up this way then? Is the audio okay by the way? I should have everything on, and that's on, the six is on, my mic is on. Okay.
We must make haste. The red clouds draw ever near.
We ought to choose our next destination based on the movements of the clouds.
Mm-hmm.
you weren't expecting much.
We shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon. You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Yes.
To the thrill of victory, one cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
That's a lot of things.
Well fought, Larigan.
Thank God, the victory shall be ours.
Mayhap it was somewhat overdone.
Humans are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
First time.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Fascinating.
Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our bones.
Oh, that's just... Let's see. It's over there.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
Would not be unwelcome for an ally to appear for once.
We fight. To arms.
Welcome back, guys.
My magic can fuel your weapon with the fury of the elements. Our comrade is under the enemy's control.
Yeah, Nikos. It's up. It doesn't. Oh, what may be here? Oh, yeah.
Have my protection.
Wait, my team are up there. Hold on. I can't solo as a sorcerer. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm silent. Oops. Oh.
potential form.
In the throes of battle, yet we put up a brave fight, and here we stand.
Fortune favors us, Twitzy.
Here we go again.
Battle cannot be avoided.
Yeah.
It's fight or die.
Understood.
Benny just wanted to go outside right now. Yes, honey, what is it?
During my time with Lord Phaedrus, I found myself in a strange state. I was conscious of nothing.
Oh.
Nothing, that is, save your presence.
As my magic drawn to an elemental room.
Yeah, I do.
Are we ignoring the enemy today?
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
I quite agree.
Make a difference when I've brought you. See?
Yes, honey, you can't get out right now. I can't see the true hurts. No, I haven't saw it.
Had a thought. Have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
Okay.
Here, an enchantment of coal to freeze our bones. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
How do I get up?
I'll go and open the...
Oh, walking away from it, actually.
Chest.
Fairy stone. Alright. I hope you have a wonderful sleep, darling. I love you. Over here.
Mayhap it is time you used your lantern, Master. Dead have risen to face us.
Holy attacks will serve us well. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Oh, we're here already.
Feast your eyes on this! I shan't let them harm you.
That's worth it. Let's go.
avoid open flame.
My sustain is yours to wield. You're not meant to regret this!
How do we get in though?
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
There we go.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Now what's gonna be sent off? Whoa, is he dead? Ow.
our quarry shall fall.
Check his pocket, check his pocket.
Our foe is repelled by some miracle. Now this region shall be safe, at least for the time being.
We just have to go this way. We have to go up that way somehow.
I do not understand. What has befallen our world?
In truth, I cannot help but fear what lies ahead. Yet I shall defend our master's world all the same.
Maybe this way? Sorry, the snake tail looked like a penis.
Hang in there, master. I am coming to assist.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
A dragon.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
My protection.
tristeza. There we go.
That dragon was a beast most foul. Whence did it appear?
Hold on.
Full glad I was to see it felled. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
How did he get up? There we go. That's a run.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
You don't look so rough.
Let me get that.
Lo! A ballista!
It's not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial in combat. No small wonder that Oxcarts have ceased operation, given the state of things.
Will the day ever come when we might employ one again?
Mechanic Island.
Remember you? What brings you to the encampment? It's a miracle you're still alive. Oh, I dare say that's true of all of us. Oh? You believe we ought to evacuate? Well, you traveled far indeed to deliver these tidings. Farther, I dare say, than anyone would go for the sake of an idle jest. If we must leave, we shall have to begin preparations at once, but I think we're a bit short on hands to attend to all that must be done. In fact, there's a rather delicate matter that I could use some help with. A blacksmith and his wife dwell on the encampment outskirts. Might you escort them here so that they can join the evacuation? The smith, Gustava, is a man of good sense, but as for his wife, well, suffice to say Cleuna has always been a contentious sort. She'd have naught to do with us, given the choice, and isn't likely to take kindly to the arrival of any of my knights on her doorstep. I can only hope as she'll be more willing to listen to you, a third party, as 'twere. And while you're taking care of that, I will see to it that the encampment is made ready to depart with all due haste.
Ah, I remember the blacksmith and his lady wife well. I only hope we can convince them to join the evacuation.
Quite agree.
Yours to wield. I will protect you.
Cloud's advance is halted. This reprieve may be a temporary one, but I am glad for it all the same.
That was incredible. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Now that is a surprise.
This boulder looks mighty heavy.
But we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
Are we set it rolling?
That's fine.
Invincible. This ladder can take us to new heights.
Ah, Excellent fun.
Hobgoblin!
Flame will accomplish little against this foe.
Fire must be put out near our comrade Earth. You have my protection.
Takes a strange ilk to elect to dwell in such hinterlands as this.
It's a lonely place, sure.
Place to harvest some of your goods.
No harm in picking a few.
My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Well now, whatever brings you here? These are perilous times to be wandering about.
Well?
You'd have us evacuate with the encampment? I am touched by your kindness, friend, but we'll manage on our own. I couldn't bear to be pressed in among those crowds.
Now, I'll hear none of that. I'll see you to safety, my dear, come hell or high water. Besides, I should hope this good soul has earned your trust by now. Helped me out of a tight spot on more than one occasion, if you'll recall. After all that goodwill and the long trek out here to warn us, we'd seem mighty ungrateful, turning our back on another helping hand extended only in kindness.
Oh, very well, my love, if you insist. It seems we'll be accepting your offer after all, friend. Would you be so kind as to escort us to our destination?
Let us see our charges to the encampment. But be mindful, the path seems much changed since last we walked it.
Outstanding!
I'll gather this. It might be of use. Pray, light your lantern.
This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake, and this is the result.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
We ought to proceed with caution. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Would anyone care to push?
Traits mesh well together. Each of us is suited to a different task.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
You have my support.
Is repelled by some miracle. Now this region shall be safe, at least for the time being.
Why is the water in here?
Mercy.
Okay.
Fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Come on then! Let's dance.
Almost done. Yeah, no.
Well, here we are. How long before the evacuation begins, I wonder?
Would you find Serenesto and tell him we've arrived? Let him know that we'll wait here till the time comes.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
Ballista is a ranged weapon.
It's not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagined would be most beneficial in combat.
Sir, how can I be of assist?
I don't go.
This looks as good a place as any.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
You're not a nester. What does he look like?
Sir, I implore you to reconsider. Surely you can see that the situation is dire.
How many times must I say it? I'll not be ordered about. Not by ye, not by anyone. Now bugger off and leave me alone.
Ah, good. You're back. I'm afraid there's another matter for which I must beg your assistance. It concerns the fellow I was just speaking with. Sir Lamond, his name is. The man's something of a regular at our hot springs. I sought him out to tell him of the evacuation, but he has flatly refused to join us. I must confess, I'm at a loss as to how I might convince him. Could I prevail upon you to try your hand? At this point, he thinks anything I say will fall on deaf ears.
Okay.
Sir Lamond is as mighty as 100 soldiers. It would be reassuring to have his aid. Shall we speak with him?
I quite agree.
Where did he go? Solomon.
Fancy meeting you here, Kaz. Did you want something? Not this again. I'm here to live my life as I see fit. I'll not be ordered about by anyone. Not even you. Oh, bollocks. Of course you'd make a decent request like that. Aye, fine. I'll do it. Seeing as you're the one asking. Can't say I'll be glad to leave this place behind. But you've my word. I'll get him to safety.
Okay.
Sir Lamond shall be a boon to the evacuation effort. Let us inform Sir Ernesto of our success.
Right you are.
I cannot thank you enough for all you've done. We shall fare much better on the road with Sir Lamond's arm to defend us. 'Twill be slow going, mind. We have wounded whom we must accommodate. Yet, come what may, I swear to see them all to safe harbor.
People of Volcanic Island are evacuated. May they make it through the impending chaos intact.
I quite agree.
Now, what do we have left? This has been evacuated. This has... It's just battle left.
Another battle, with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
Yes, have your cards.
Master, my heart knows no greater than when I am by your side.
Thank you. Got to break this shrine. We can run from here.
Seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
Show of brute strength will yield us passage.
We'll not break easily, you know. Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
Oh, a ballista.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well. nature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.
I've supplied the body with magic aplenty, yet seen nary so much as a twitch. It is clear aught is lacking. But what? Furthermore, I still cannot fathom why Talos sought to obstruct us in the first place. Could it be 'twas influenced by the Worldforged? The being with whom you supposedly made contact in the sea's depths? And if so...
Ah! Arisen. We would make use of this stone gigantus, Talos, tis called, to intercept the dragon's attacks from the sky. Fortunately, tis yet in a salvageable condition. We believe 'twas once powered by some form of magic, which gives us hope that its power supply might be restored.
I'm rather busy, if you can't tell. Leave me to my work, if you please.
No. I must try something else.
Hey,
I cannot say. Go forth, Talos. May you strike down any dragon in your path.
The statue came alive again.
I can't.
It does not appear poised to attack us. Let us keep watch for the time being.
I don't really see him, Mom. I can't really see from here.
What did you do? Quiet. We have greater
help. No, we can't.
Haven't you a lantern, Arisen?
Oh, you're back. The hero.
Halt! The red clouds are receding. Did the pawn within impel the statue to action?
Now here's aught of interest. A ballista.
Did my words reach the matter? I will not continue your fight, Arisen, as I will to the last. I shall see my...
If I can but ascertain what is...
Okay. Let's go back to Bagbatalden. Meanwhile, see for shy circuit girl. Oh.
I see you do not relent. Your persistence is most intriguing. What is it that impels you, my brother? Alas. Would that the world had not come to this, for I am certain that your tale would have been a glorious one, yet, it was not to be. You need only cast your gaze upward to glimpse the futility of your defiance.
You are still going at it.
I haven't got a clue.
Have a little faith in yourself. This is your chance to prove your mettle. I'm done for, aren't I? You've got them right where you want them.
We're back there at this place, though.
In particular, so stiff after a deep drop.
Time for Google. Center of the city. Isn't it here?
This is quite a quandary.
This is a place to forget one's troubles.
Is she dead? Oh, that is the mark. It's over there.
There is naught more you can achieve here, Arisen. The time for resistance is long past.
Shut up. Is it over here? No, it's not. Oops.
Some of us get complacent. I try every day.
Okay, and from here, I go follow Mango and turn left. Okay.
I just had a thought.
Yep. Suddenly a thought of our time. Can I not evacuate the people?
Hmm?
take you guys out. Dango. Di kawin ka ba sa awa?
Kino.
ข้ามันเข้ายายหรือข้าม
เลยของยาย
You don't mind, sir. I've my duty to attend to.
Whatever's to be done.
I guess he kind of said Vital because someone doesn't appear here.
Just let it end. I don't want to think anymore.
She should be here, but she's not allowed to be found. See if I was trying to.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Times of Ed. Remember, draconic blood flows.
How can you rank them?
To the veins of lesser trade.
Has equipment.
As well. Bring me what ye need. Then I bid ye farewell.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
I hope our coin purse isn't too.
You have my fullest confidence. There is aught I would ask of you.
I have a test about a hundred of my witching to know if I'm new on strength yet, but my instrument quest. No.
That is a pity.
Sorry. Nothing to be found here. This meeting. All right. Then. Let's end this, shall we? Oh my, it's a big bar. Oh. You got duck on play?
Uncountable creator, only to be snuffed out like candles by the cold breath of oblivion. Eventually, the great will, tired of missing this, it sought to overturn oblivion by granting onto it a role, a duty, an identity. I speak.
Uh-oh.
Yet, this means that should even one of these characters stray from their assigned role, the tale entire will unravel. And if it does, their world will end.
I had to die.
Such is the choice you have made for yourself. By rejecting your own duty, you have helped all of us with a chance to fulfill the laws of Eros.
Ow. just walking.
Yet, left the trap.
I am literally walking right now.
The pawns are no exception.
Okay, so
all of the nothingness uplift them, then grant them the role of aiding the perpetuation of the sun. Yet, left of the trip, that role has been unwritten.
I'm stuck in this cutscene and I can't get out. Really, you foul creatures? All right, buddy. Okay, buddy. Oh, thank you, I have to, for the follow. Thank you, thank you. I'm trying to get to the quest right now. But I can't get from here. Um Can you even make it? Because it gets locked in the cutscene. I can't walk. I like Dabon Dogma. How do I get back on it? Can I like jump? Can I do anything?
The pawns are no exception.
I can't jump. I can run.
All of the nothingness of the brain, they were granted the role of aiding in the perpetuation of the cycle. Yet, left of the dragon, that role has been augmented. All the nothingness awaits them
now. Ow! We still have to build a fight.
The pawns are no exception.
I'm like, I have to walk pretty close to his shoulder.
All of the nothingness of the world, and the grants of the world, of hating and perpetuation of the cycle.
Is there a way from to get to that Let's go. The horns are no exception. What if I go here?
Born of the nothingness of the living, and granted the law of the eternal perpetuation of the sun. Yet, left of the dragon, that law has been unwritten.
Ow! You are working on your hero? You are working on your recovery model? That's nice. I also have my to work on too. No, thank you. So where do I go? My favorite movie? It's an anime. It's not, I don't really have a favorite movie. So where do I go? It's not on the...
The horns are no exception.
Chef. Ah, I see. I like orphanage though.
Saints are no exception.
How do I get to that thing without dying? Because I can't jump, I can't run, I can't do anything.
Dragon, I see a risen, I'll play a section, I see a risen, jingling. what's been played into its heart and the voice into the dragon's eye, and then final playable section has the Arisen crawling along the dragon's back and wings while credits roll. The pawn returns, flies into the dragon's eye, and then final playable then reappears. And in this cutscene, the Arisen's main pawn transforms into a black viscous drake with glowing to the dragon's eye, and set will it regret creation, saved only by the creation of the
No, what? Suddenly, my partner comes safe with me. I don't see him anywhere.
The pawns are no exception. All of the pawns that grants the role of creating the perpetuation of the cycle. Yet, the rift of the drift, that has been unwritten.
I'm about to go on this card right now and do like any current exceptions. feel like I'm just gonna take. Ow! How did I get farther from... How did I get farther? Thank you. stopped unlocking me in cussing. The fucking brine. Can I just skip this? Thanks. I'm tired of hearing from the Pathfinder. The bride got me.
The poems are no exception.
Surprise! Stop unlocking me in cutscene, please! Okay, I have to go to the left. To the right. I died.
Thank you.
Let me walk. Dang it. Ah, oh, I've made it. That was hell. Open.
It's clear to me now, Arisen. I am no longer a mere vessel. Your great will has imbued me with a lesser will of my own. Will is power. It is the means to shape the world as one desires.
Oh.
A new tale is set to unfold. Yet it seems I will not be there to watch it.
Did I finally got it? Did I got it? Closure.
Boots on and
Oh god. Your jealous fern, burn fall. Sorrow, Lord, your starry eyes, green. Hello, green. Darling, it's only last 10 of 2 days. Sheesh. Oh my god, that's a lot. So that was Dragon Dogma. It was a lot. A lot. I had lots of fun. But that's still no game plus. And I still have guy I want to make. So yeah. I still expect Dragon Dogma content coming soon. It's gonna be quite a long one. I've been working, and I hope that it will come to fruit. Are you just gonna list the whole thing? I suppose so. Special thanks. The old man set off for the sea. Capcom. Enemy fell, town fallen 48. It's in your answer of 10. It's in an oil tree. It's in a wisdom, yes. 120 hour. Damn. Okay. Oh, this is the same cutscene, isn't it?
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Is it you? No? It is hard to say. Are you the one, then? If the pawn I'm looking for doesn't come forward soon, there'll be trouble. Aye, it must be you. You've got an arrogant look about you. Aha! I thought I recognized you.
Yes. Location. A maze, please. Okay. Thank you. I have to start from the very beginning?
I ill like that look in your eye. Most of your kind have eyes blank. There's aught different. Worry not, vessel. Come along, you feckless dullards.
Oh. Alright. I will call it for now. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for coming back. I will see you in